is amazing to me.
Hi, I'm Cindy Baker, and I am a senior instructor in the business school. Online teaching was never on my radar, but through this experience, I have figured out that I was going to have a steep learning curve. The goal of the first week was simply to get it done, to teach online. I quickly figured out that I could do that, and by the second day, the goal became, how can I teach online well? So I did a little bit of research. I reached out to colleagues that I know that have also been students of online teaching, and I'm getting this figured out. I told my students that we're going to be trying a lot of things. Some may work and some may not. I want this experience to be good for them. I think it would be really easy to wash our hands of this semester, but I don't want that. I want to be sure that this is a great experience for everyone. There's an American economist that says that a crisis is a terrible thing to waste, and I want to be sure that I don't waste this. It's a great time to increase my skills, and it's a great time to grow my knowledge, and hopefully this will make me a better professor, both inside as well as outside of the classroom.
Have a great day, everyone. Bye. They're so funny, they're crazy.